Everything is on the move. Everything is in motion. The stars, the planets, the moon, the sun, the clouds, and the oceans are never standing still, never taking the time to pause. Everything in creation abides by our Creator's laws. And now we're all on the move to find the best spot, everyone, to get a brief look and be one of the few to see a total eclipse of the sun. The sun is 400 times bigger than our moon, but it's also 400 times further away than our crescent too. And not very often are they able to align and prevent our candle from being able to shine. Everything's on the move. Everything is in motion. The stars, the planets, the moon, the sun, the clouds, and the ocean are never standing still and never taking the time to pause. Everything in creation abides by our Creator's laws. So stand in awe and enjoy it while you can, because everything is on the move, and that time in stillness will not stand. Then may we hold its memory dear and be thankful we were one of those able to witness a total eclipse of the sun. And everything is on the move. Everything is in motion. The stars, the planets, the moon, the sun, the clouds, and the oceans are never standing still, never taking the time to pause. Everything in creation abides by our Creator's laws.